truth.
You just got a 12 pack?
What is that, Emily?
Emily,
look! What does that say? Is that a big present for you? Is that a big present for you? Unwrap it! It says to Emily Thoman from Santa Claus. Open it! You gotta rip it, baby. Rip it open. Rip it open. Here. Here, no, no. Here, grab it right here, baby.
Grab it right here.
Grab it right here and rip it. Okay, unwrap it. What is it? What is it?
A birthday.
It's a birthday? No, it's Christmas.
Push it over. Pick it up. Oh!
How did she change?
You knew where I was, right?
Did Santa Claus bring home Daddy?
Santa brings presents! Santa brings presents! Go inside, Emmy! Santa brings presents!
She don't want to go inside.
Come on, let's go inside!
Emmy, dude!
Oh, Daddy. Look what Santa got you! Emmy, a bigger bite!
Thank you.
She don't care about no bigger bite.
You just can't stop her there.
Say, welcome home, Daddy. Surprise!
Do you guys know who? Aurora.
Sean, walk over this way. Walk over this way.
Your present?
Yeah!
Do you know what it is?
No.
You don't? Okay.
A doll.
Alright. Is it a what?
A big doll.
No. Okay, open, start from the top. Start opening it from the top. Are you so excited?
I can't.
Just get the other side, buddy. You can do
Come
it.
Come on, rip it. Come on. Come
get
on,
the other side. It. Start from the top. Okay, wait. Come over on this side. Come over on here. Okay, ready? Start. Okay, stay right here. Stay right there. Okay. All right, open up the top part.
Surprise!
Daddy!
Surprise!
Daddy! It's Daddy! I knew it was Daddy! I knew it. I felt something moving. Hello, who is it? I know it's Riley.
Okay, talk, Lisa.
So, my dad's standing right over there, my uncle, my cousins, and my aunt's inside. So, they're waiting for her to come back. We're following behind. He's coming to our Christmas present. So, hopefully, you won't see.
He's coming this way.
Hopefully, you won't notice. Hopefully, you're going to turn the other way.
Just look at the pretty view. I'm just too nervous. Look, somebody's flying a kite over there. Where is your aunt? Gonna take a quick pause. Okay, so we're not waiting for her aunt because her aunt's taking too long. So I hope we can make this work. I think this is working out. Okay, and they are right over there, that family right there that we're walking up on. Just wanted to see what they're doing.
Sure. You guys, how come you guys are up here?
Because...
Would you like to see who's in that picture?
What are you doing here?
Hi.
Hi. Kind of like the last place in the world I've ever been.
I know.
Did we surprise you?
Surprise. Yes.
That's awesome.
You?
Can I see this? Yeah.
Yeah. That's awesome.
It's a long ways from where you were.
I was debating to take some leave, and I talked to a lot of my leadership about coming home for a bit. And with our schedule being 4 in and 4 out, like, they have to accommodate for people going on leave from time to time. So, especially with, like, you know, grandma, that kind of is a good segue into it. So I asked for leave on Friday, got a plane ticket, spent like 28 hours flying from Bucharest to Munich to D.C., and I got in really late last night, and they picked me up from Denver. I stayed the night next door. I have eyes and ears everywhere, so I caught wind of the fact that you guys were coming up here. And so, I figured, you know what, I'm just going to take some leave. Like, this is probably one of the best memories I could possibly make. Better than, you know, being on the other side of the world. The Navy's always going to be there, patrol's always going to be there, but family's pretty important.
So, you like the size of it?
Here's the pizzas.
Yeah. Your pizza's ready. We didn't get it.
That really quiet?
Yeah. No, I didn't.
What the? Daddy!
Hey, Mom.
Daddy!
Hey. Break your back.
Hi. Look who's home. James! Here!
I always had my plane today. I just had to improvise and
guess
my plane.
You can blame it on your brother.
Yeah. It's Ryan's fault.
Oh, that's so awesome.
You're doing the run.
We saw you walk that
way. You're doing the run.
You what?
We saw you.
Bryce said you were doing the run.
You did.
Fundraiser.
We're at the Camp Lejeune Inn.
You didn't know you were coming to see me,
Dad.
That was your surprise,
it's a
though.
Surprise.
Oh, honey.
Who's that, Sid?
Hi, baby.
Hi, Daddy.
Baby. Don't be crying.
Don't cry, honey.
Hey, you get to stay with me for like two
hours. Yeah, we get to visit with Daddy some more. Was it a surprise?
Is that a good surprise?
Surprise, aren't you, sugar?
Different angles, man.
Aw. Sydney, who is that?
She said that.
Did you miss your daddy?
Hi, daddy.
Aw, daddy. Get her face, brother. She's happy. Yay. Okay, now we're gonna go find our room here on the bay.
Reunion for a soldier and his wife when he flew in from overseas and surprised her at work.
He's been deployed 9 times during their marriage, and they had not seen each other in 5 months. Channel 7's Matt Johnson was in on the surprise, and he's live with more on how it all played out. Hi, Matt.
Hi, Scott. Well, he went through extraordinary lengths to let his wife know that he's come home early. Now, it took a few weeks of some very secret planning, but in the end, it all paid off. Master Sergeant Mark Evans is sweating bullets in his wife's office building. He's more nervous here than when he's in Kuwait.
I don't sweat this much in the field, even though it's 110 degrees and 100% humidity.
Evans is home early, and he's about to surprise his wife, Suzanne. On the other side of the door, Suzanne's office is holding a fake press conference. She's just won a rigged drawing for her work at a charity event, and now she has to choose between a gift basket or...
You can have this, or you can have that.
Now he can finally stop sweating and hold his wife, whom he hasn't seen in 5 months.
With everything that we've gone through with all the deployments, this has been, this tops it all off. I mean, this tops it all. It really has.
After 9 deployments and 22 years of service, he's had plenty of goodbyes, but never a hello quite like this one. He reached out to his wife's office and they took care of the rest.
If I go upstairs, will you take a picture of me surprising my wife? She's like, absolutely not. We're doing this. We're going the whole 9 yards.
He'll be at home for 2 days until he has to say goodbye once again. But now maybe he can help out with some of the work Suzanne was putting off until tomorrow.
Well, I do have laundry to fold, so I guess you can get back to work.
Now, once he leaves, Master Sergeant Evans won't see his wife again until the Super Bowl, but he has less than a year away from finally coming home for good, hopefully. Back to you.
That's the way it works, isn't it? When you come home, the wife puts you to work.
That's right. And I'm-